What's up, everybody? It's Dane Miller from ThrowsUniversity.com, and here we got the absolute monster, Darlan Romani, the highest, the deepest throw ever for a fourth place finish at the World Championships. Let's watch that again so we can hear that yell. Arguably one of the strongest men in the entire world. Outside of Joe Kovacs, probably the strongest shot putter in the entire world. Looks like he sends that 7 meters past 19. Look at how big his delts are, his traps. Just an absolute monster. He is absolutely huge. He actually looks a little thinner here, too, even. A little leaner. So what I want to do is just go back and look at his... He's got unique technique, and what can we learn? What can we see? What can we observe from this? So... He's very, very aggressive with that opening of that left shoulder, right? So he opens really, really aggressive way past that left hip. He doesn't have much knee flexion here either. He's sort of pretty upright in that left side as he opens up. He holds this sort of double support position out of the back for a very long time. Left knee opens here, okay? He sweeps with that right foot down, but look at how open that left arm is right there. Here's that left hip. And then that sweep down and grounding. Okay, right there. And so as his right is grounding, look at that's where his right's grounding. His left foot's already passing his left foot's already passing his right knee here. Really, really active with that left shoulder. And then you can see he has that left arm hold across, left shoulder hold across, real, real level left shoulder. So sort of he's got that. I like to say, like, this chest, this head, his chest, quad, foot, they're all, like, really well lined up there. Maybe he rotates a little past center here. Left leg grounds, and he sort of shifts forward a little bit here when that left leg grounds. And let's see if he holds that knee. He's got that knee flexion, okay, knee flexion right here. See what happens with that right ankle. I want to see when that left grounds too. Look at where his left arm is, real deep wrap. It gets into, notice his left foot is flat. Left foot is flat. He's got that right knee bent. Right heel turns, and so he turns all the way through. Looks like his right knee is still bent here. You know, shot still out in his hand. Long, wide right side, right hip is through while he's just about coming off that left foot. Just a little bit, but he just squares up and hammers that. And that right foot, notice when he reverses here, it's like right heel into that toe board really well. Right shoulder comes around to save that nice big monster 22 plus throw. I think this was 22-33, something like that. But let's see, you can see this here. Like that's where that left leg is grounded here. And its left arm's nice and deep. Just squares up and comes forward really, really well. For that huge, huge bomb. Just look how big he is. Absolute monster. He is one of the biggest people I've ever seen in person. So 22-36, great throw from Darlan Romani. One of the best shot putters in the world today. One of the best ever. Unique, you know, technique that I think a lot of people could learn from. Huge, huge finish and just all around super consistent guy. So if you need help with your training, head over to ThrowsUniversity.com. Until next time, guys, peace.